sale right now. It's only 6:30 in the morning and this market is already full of people. And the only reason for people to come here is to get the freshest fish.
China and its cuisine are incredibly diverse. We travel from city to city to uncover the local food scene and meet the people behind it. This is City Bites. This time, we'll go to Hong Kong. We are in Aberdeen, a neighborhood that's home to one of Hong Kong's largest fish markets. Stores here open at 4 a.m. after the first batch of fish arrive, straight from the sea. There are so many types to choose from. Hong Kong's passion for fish stems from its history as a fishing village. Back in the 1960s, over 80% of the city's population worked in the fishing industry.
叫自足自給,即是拿什麼食什麼,沒什麼所謂的。即是為什麼捉上來,現在我們吃什麼海鮮,全部都是新鮮的。
Chen Chao used to be one of Hong Kong's busiest fishing ports in the 60s, with hundreds of fishing boats docked here. Only a few dozen remain today. Captain Po is one of the few fishermen left.
我依個叫做圍網，圍網箍仔食。係用一個叫做一個圈，攞一個圈咁樣解出，叫圍網，跟住兩條索喺度拉出嚟，扯個網，跟住即係好似收埋一齊，好似等於一個叫做好似索埋一個袋嗰陣時，跟住拉翻上嚟，嗰啲魚喺曬裏邊。 如果出去，而家我靠嗰兩部機打到嗰啲魚，適合我攞嗰啲魚就落網。黃花蝦啊，同埋獅頭魚啊、魷魚啊、鯉魚啊、環鰭啊，好多大部分都香港水平都係呢部分嘅魚嚟。
最好味啊！梗係黃花魚啦，咁啊蒸啲黃花魚啦，落啲蒜蓉啦、油啦，同埋豉油啦。跟住炒魷魚啊，我啊等嘅。撈起隻鑊，放少少油，跟住炒熟佢，放啲豉油，放啲糖，搞掂，快靚正。係啊，夠新鮮嘅，即刻攞即刻食。
咁呢啲魚咧係唔需要咁花巧嚟煮嘅。平常都有10個人到啦，即係一齊食嘢啊，同埋捉海捕魚咁計數。老婆啊，同埋細佬啊，啲仔啊、侄仔啊，同埋啲侄細咁一齊開心。 而家我捉嘅魚係喺個海度係野生嘅，唔係人工做翻嚟，所以好普遍都好多人食我哋啲魚嘅。 如果大部分呢幾十年都係捉緊香港個水域嘅魚，就係供應叫做香港市民食啦。
A huge catch is great, but how do you keep all that fish?
攞到魚咧，咁你若果係新鮮魚咧，你又唔食得咁多餐噶嘛？咁你就唯有係醃製咗佢，曬乾咗佢，咁你咪變咗儲藏耐咗咯。一年到晚都有鹹魚食。我前名就係黎水嬌，一般嚟講個個客都係叫我做嬌姐嘅啫，剩有幾日啊70歲啊。咁咧，我咧做呢行嘢都做咗20多年。哦，咁我自細我睇到我爸爸點咩醃鹹魚嚟食啊咁噶嘛。咁我哋由細啊已經識咧，唔使學嘅，我哋一上岸就已經識嘅啦。
Like other fishermen, she moved onshore as the fishing industry started to decline in the 80s. She used her experience preserving fish to start her own shop.
我而家做緊嗰啲咧，就係八爪魚啦、墨魚啦，有咩我哋就曬乜嘢。呢個叫鮑滑啊，你哋叫沙牙話。佢新鮮就唔好食嘅，係要長鹹魚先金香嘅。我而家係扣緊鹹魚腸啊！嗱，我將啲汁咗都沖出嚟。嗱，我而家咁樣咧就叫擦鹽啦。 咁咧，你搭咗落去咧，要一個晚上啦。我哋嗰啲咧，所以一定要包啲浸咁醜樣嘅紙啦，咩防止嗰啲蚊飛入去生蟲啊嘛。由第一日風乾計數，要一個星期後先可以賣得出嚟。曬得靚嘅鹹魚食落去啊，金香，食到唔停得口嘅。總之你一食咗，你就會第日你一定翻嚟揾我。
Salted fish is still a local staple. It's used to give various dishes fragrance and umami. But folks say the best way is to eat them plain.
好多香港客搭落嚟同我买咸鱼嘅，你可以蒸肉饼又得，整茄子煲又得，就算系送生紧粥啊，佢都系好好味嘅。啊，我哋净系挤啲姜啊、油啊咁蒸就系噶啦。嗰个系虾干同埋鱼葱一齐蒸嘅，有咬口啲。咬口啲又甜啲嘅，
蒸到原味啲咯，簡單啲，
又快脆又方便。
誒，你呢個乾啦
，OK OK OK， 冇事啊，蒸。
OK
OK， cheers。
食嘢啦，低你慢慢啦。
How does it taste like?
It reminds me of cheese. I know it's kind of weird, but maybe it's like pungent, like cheese, Parmigiano.
Is it first time?
Yeah, first time, but it's really good. I like it.
啊，咁啊，當然啦！我相信做埋我嗰代都唔會有人接手噶啦。我六個細路啊，冇一個中意做呢行嘅。但係你呢啲咁污糟嘅搞作咧，佢唔係個個都中意嘅。若果我趁做到靚嘅時候，光明引退，我都係覺得係一回好事。
我哋香港移民咧係維持緊我哋個移民嘅生態係好緊要。如果我哋而家我幾廿歲有呢樣嘢，我係好想去做，但係力不從心。呢樣嘢希望即係嗰啲細路希望接到佢下一代。
Hi everyone, this is Angie, the producer of City Bites Hong Kong Edition Episode 1. In this episode, I really wanted to show you guys the side of my home, Hong Kong, which is very different from what you usually see like this. This time when I really get to speak to the fish folks who still maintain a very traditional lifestyle of a fishing village, I was very moved by how passionate they are, not just to the food, but also to their identity and culture. So I hope that you guys will also enjoy this slow-paced and old-fashioned version of Hong Kong. And please stay tuned for our coming episodes. Thank you!
Next on City Bites, we hunt down some local comfort food in 茶餐厅s, also known as Hong Kong-style cafes.